The G440 lineup of drivers will consist of the Max, the SFT, and the LST models, all engineered to fit a specific need of the golfer at hand. The Max model will be sized slightly smaller than its predecessor, the G430. This was done very intentionally to create more differentiation in the line when looking at the differences between the LST and the SFT. We do think it'll have quite the broad appeal, both to the consumer base, as well as our Ping staff players on the PGA Tour, LPGA Tour, and other worldwide tours. The LST model will be sized fairly similarly to the G430 lineup. The SFT will be sized a little bit bigger than where we're at with the G430 to help that golfer with just that added forgiveness and consistency off the tee. From an MOI perspective, the Max, the LST, and the SFT models were all engineered to complement each other and provide differentiation in the line. There are several new technologies that are common across the entire Metalwood lineup. First, carbon fly wrap is introduced on the driver across all models, Max, SFT, and LST. Previously on G430, the LST model was the only model to have the carbon fly wrap. We've now introduced it across the entire lineup. The optimized face structure on the driver is an improvement over the G430. It is a little bit shallower, which allows us to go a little bit thinner. Both of those things result in more ball speed, and very importantly, mass savings that we can use to boost total MOI. The free hosel design is also another new technology for us, which enables us to save mass in the heel region of the golf club around the sleeve. Removing that material high in the hosel and placing it low in our movable CG shifter promotes a lower CG. It's a really great way to save mass while also promoting more deflection in the heel side of the face for more ball speed on miss hits. The center of the face is as hot as we can be, but we're really looking to focus on increasing the CT in the heel where people may miss hit, or the toe where people may miss hit, to create total ball speed across the face higher than its predecessor, the G430. We've ensured the free hosel design has backwards compatibility to previous generation 8-lobe trajectory tuning sleeves. This enables the golfer that might have a previous generation shaft to still have compatibility with the new G440 heads. Advancements in our weight savings year over year have allowed our CG shifter to go heavier, weighing 29 grams. The LST and the Max will both have three positions: a draw, a neutral, and a fade position, and the SFT will have a draw and a draw plus. This is important to the golfer as it allows a more optimized fit directionally for downline control. In looking at what is optimal for the head mass for a general consumer, we've actually realized we might want to go a little bit lighter, so we've reduced the head weight of the driver by 3 grams. This aligns pretty closely with what is optimal. In head-to-head testing, the G440 family of drivers launches a little bit higher than the G430. This enables, in a fitting environment, to play potentially a little bit less loft for that golfer, resulting in more ball speed, similar launch, and similar spin for more total carry. In the SFT model, we've added a 9-degree. This is really great for that golfer that has traditionally wanted to play the SFT, but just struggled with too high of launch, too much spin. The lower lofted 9-degree, in addition to the current 10-5-degree, will help fit a wider variety of potentially faster swinging players that still want the fade correction or the straight flight promotion. It's gonna be a great addition to the lineup to help fit golfers even better. We will continue to offer the HL versions of the Max and the SFT, as this promotes a great optimization for the consumer that needs help getting the ball in the air. We're really excited about the sound of the G440 lineup. From top to bottom, driver, fairway wood, and hybrid, we've seen marked improvements in the perception, which is an attribute of feel and sound in the lineup. We would describe the sound as being a little bit more muted and quiet, which is pleasing to many. We continue to make improvements in our ability to predict sound and fine-tune the sound. From the materials we use, such as the carbon fly wrap, to the structures we've created with more curvature on the crown and sole, to the acoustic ribs that we place inside in very specific locations, we are able to fine-tune the audio response, leading golfers to have a higher satisfaction rating with the lineup. Year over year, we have seen Ping drivers continue to advance total forgiveness and MOI. This has enabled the golfer to potentially play a little bit longer shaft. On the G440 lineup, we have made the new standard offering 46 inches in the Alta CB blue shaft that will be new for the G440 lineup. The shaft structure itself is 3 grams lighter, and the counterbalance plug we use on every single shaft is 4 grams lighter. This yields a shaft that is 7 grams lighter, helping golfers swing it a little bit faster, promoting a higher launch and a little bit more spin than previous generations. Our tour and aftermarket shafts will now be played at 45.5 inches. This decision was made with a lot of backing behind trends we've seen at the Ping Proving Grounds, lengths played on the PGA Tour and other worldwide tours, and the desire for consumers to continue to hit the ball farther. Adding a little bit more length helps the golfer deliver more speed at impact, resulting in more outgoing ball speed, higher peak height, and more carry distance. The G440 drivers are available in the Alta CB Blue, the Ping Tour 2.0 Chrome and Black, the Mitsubishi Tensei 1K Black, and the Project X Denali Red. In summary, we're really excited about the G440 family of drivers. Golfers can expect to see visually differentiated models that address, clean lines and aesthetics, a really exciting acoustic response, faster speeds and more distance, all while providing game-changing forgiveness.